never been better, other than this letter. It's a suicide note, just in case I die. Thought that you should know, please don't ask me why. Cause I'm trying not to cry. Everybody says, you're always smiling. Little do they know, the pressure that I hold and the pain that's been building with every tragedy. From being a kid in the hospital till I was a teen, then another blow, Hurricane Katrina. She took everything, you don't wanna meet her. Then we moved upstate, then my grandma died. Do you know how it is to watch the one you love? Watch her tongue swell up as she's slowly dying. We were both crying, knowing that this is it. Then after that, my parents kicked me out, and I was homeless on the streets. Nobody that I know, not a single place to go. Got back together with my ex, and then we had a kid. She had heart failure, she tried to survive, but now she's dead. Now I have two more kids with a different girl. Mom's fighting cancer every single day. I have a good job and I make decent pay. Gotta be another way. Well, if there's not, well, then this is my goodbye. Let me make this clear. This is my goodbye. Don't act like you care. Don't even shed a tear. This is my goodbye.